Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Yesterday we're back on Everquest 2 and we're on the Guardian. I think in the last episode we had some turn-ins to do. I've just been doing my research stuff. I don't think I've got anything else to put in ever. Let's have a look. No. Oh yes we have. Let's place this. This is a good spot, right by the window. Right, let's go and see about these turn-ins that we need to do. That's what I'm looking for. Right, do these two turn-ins, then we need to decide where are we going to go? That's no good to me.
Well met.
A point, very nice. Study of Olgrey. All right, let's send him to Butcherblock. Right, well that answers that question. Then we'll be going to Butcherblock next. But where is this? Let's have a quick look. The beach southwest of Green Overlook. Okay. I think we can go this way then.
Bayle!
Oh, level 20. Search for evidence. Back to Gorwin. Okay. That's what we're here. Never been over here before. Okay, now back to the docks. That's good. Prime researcher. Thinking he might be upstairs. Yeah, there he is. It's a shame we can't fly.
Greetings!
Another 8 points. Seems to be a lot of quests hanging about here. I don't really want to do any more. I think it's time we went to Butcherblock. Thank you. I'll go and have a look.
Greetings.
Hello.
Hello.
Well met.
It's all stuff that's worse than mine.
Well met.
That's crafting quest. Another AA point. Well, that's a bit better. I can do that one, definitely.
Salutations.
Hello.
Hail.
Right, what have we got?
Oh!
What else do we need? Rust fiends, basilisks, aquagoblins. Of 8. Have we got 2 lots to get? Yes, we have. Seem to be doing a lot of damage. I'm wondering if I should be doing some harvesting as well. Maybe not. Not got any mugs. What the hell? Right, we'll do this quest and can we get a merc as well? Because we might need it at some point. I didn't realise I haven't got any mercs yet. Shall go and pick one up. One more. Turn these in and then knit to Freeport, maybe. Don't think there's any mercs on the dock, is there? I don't seem to remember any.
Greetings.
Air point. We only have one turn in. Yes, we did. Right. Freeport dogs. Pick up a little merc. Just in case we need some heals at some point. And
greetings.
Grab that. Cats. Where can we get cats? Cats. Zek, common lands. Savannah lion and lioness. That's the only place we can get them. Right, we'll make a quick detour to the common lands as well. See if we can do this. Just making sure that I've claimed the parcels with mercs in them. I need that. Yes, it appears I'll claim them. I need that. I think that's the only one we need. There we go. We can hire it anywhere now. Oh, damn it. Said to go to common lands, didn't I? Go to common lands first. See if I can get this familiar. Common lands. And it was a Savannah Lionesses, did he say? I think he did. Who the hell and what is that? Or is that the event that's going on at the moment, the Heroes event? I never heard of it, never done it. I don't think we'll be high enough. Oops.
Hello.
Prepare yourselves for great Darathar. Whoever that may be. Right. There we go. do we get? Has a dust wisp. Can't be all first familiar. Really? We'll have that out as well. Might be a bit annoying though. Pet hide. There we go.
Greetings.
I tend to forget that I've not done anything really on this tune apart from the first quest area. In fact, all the tunes on this server that I've got have done nothing. I leveled one up to 130 using one of the claims we could do. Ready for when the new expansion comes out, I'll give that a try, I think. Butcherblock. And enemies. Oh God, is that going to mean I'm going to have to go underwater? It looks that way. And I have no breathing stuff on me. Well, that's just fishing. Where are you? Okay. They are killers. Oh. should be somewhere on the end over here, I think. Nice.
Oh.
Nice. All we needed. Tide sylph. Oh, and they're yellow. Come here. Okay. Very nice. Yeah, move that to there. I'll go in the house. I'm 24 already.
Well met.
I just wondered if it's time to switch over to sword and board.
Hello.
Keep them there just in case. Sell that. Need to work on that. Transmuting skill. Also for the boat when we get back. Alright, what do we need? Has Schmitty finished yet?
Hail!
Few more minutes. We'll come back to him after then. Intentions. Value Geomant's transport to take me there. Okay. What's that? These are new. Save spellbound captives down the crawl jail. Okay. I don't think I've ever seen this quest before. I've definitely not travelled on one of those discs before. That's new. Bugger me. I am out of ammo. Ouch. Captives. No, can't do it. Just remembered. I'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. Thank you. Listen. So let's release these as well. Might as well, eh? There we go. Twelve more mobs. Jingle Ange. Recast 20, 24, 20. Oh, I can stay there. I'll leave that up because I need to check see if they're all popping off. It might not be working properly, we'll see. They're all popping, which is good.
Oh.
Treat crooked old chief. What's that? It's got to be over there, yeah. Return. Where would that be? Over there? We shall go for Tantring Blow, I think. Grandmaster, good. There we go.
Well met. Well met.
Yes. I would. Crushborn Orcs in Greater Faerdark. Won't have to do that. Oh, no, 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 I don't want to renounce it. Well, you just got it.
Salutations.
Hello.
Oh, loads of quests. Qu- Everquest Overlord.
Well met.
Oh, you've got a lot to... Ooh, no.
At your service.
Okay. There's two that we won't be getting in.
Salutations.
Bears.
Well met.
Right. Head back down. Nearly.
Hello.
Seems easy enough. From darkness. Okay. A point.
Well met. Hello.
Okay.
Oh.
Two more. One more letter. Shall I come back again and get that? Oh, yes, we'll have some of that. It's a new two-handed weapon. Oh, that was very timely. Very nice. Wow. God. Well, that was very nice. 46 lock bags. Some of my alts we can do with those. And we got what? 50 million plat? Very nice indeed. Thank you, sir. Right, guys, we're going to call it there. We're up to the hour and a half. We are on the hour and a half. I shall leave it there. And don't forget to watch on YouTube. Please leave a like and subscribe. And we'll see you all very soon. Olgrey is signing off.